You used them on the glue, remember?
Why is he like that?
Oh my god. His nail is cut. His nail is caught.
That's what he gets.
There you go, baby. Come on. Get your ass out. Okay, he doesn't want to get out.
Amanda, say hi.
Can I borrow this? Oh, I found them.
You making progress?
What are you doing? What happened? Did you mean to rip it like that?
No. I don't remember how I became friends with you, Amanda.
Find your own girl.
I know we went to school together, and I know we went, we had clinicals together in seventh semester.
I think that's it.
Gave me for everything. Ain't from the jungle. I take somebody else's car. Driving around the cover. Don't know where we stand. I used to hit you about everything. Oh, down for the cause. You still down. You still down.
You still down.
Bottle service. They can't decide, they keep switching majors. Being indecisive makes me anxious. What am I supposed to do after we done everything? Now we done, who is your replacement? Oh, you're still good, oh, you're still good.
I got my nails done. Look how cute they are. So fucking pretty. It's freezing out here, so my hands are so ugly right now, but they are literally perfect shape. Oh my god, they're so fucking perfect. I hope you guys can't hear me chewing. And if so, I'm sorry. But again, look at my nails. This is the exact thing that I asked for. Like, how do you do this with acrylic? I don't even know if I need to be recording myself right now because I look a mess. My face is greasy a little. My hair is not done. But my nails are. I'm about to get something to eat. Sis is hungry. So I'm going to go get something to eat. And I know exactly what I'm about to get. I got invited to go to dinner tonight. I'm still contemplating, I'm going to be honest, about whether or not, more than likely I'm gonna go. I just haven't committed to it yet. I just want to have some me time for a little bit before I commit, but I'm thinking 8-ish. Next time I pop on camera, I'll probably be a little bit more done. You know, and then tomorrow I'm gonna make a video, a complete separate video than this. I just wanted to like say something to the camera because I kind of just started the vlog and I didn't make an intro because I didn't even know that I was gonna do this until I got with my friends last night. Now this is the intro, I guess, a very late intro to the vlog. It's just a chill weekend with me, just some stuff I'm doing to make myself feel better because I've been having a rough time. So yeah, now I am at Taco Bell. Judge me if you must, I don't care. This is my guilty pleasure. I love Taco Bell. I still come here every now and then when I just need a little pick-me-up, something to make me feel good. So this is what I'm about to eat. And I will see y'all when I get back home and get myself together. I'm back. I've been at home for about an hour, I think. I've been home for about an hour. I ate, I watched a little TV. Right now I'm watching, the last couple weeks I've been watching This Is Us on Hulu, starting from season one. Never watched it, but I like it a lot. So I watched not even a full episode. So now I'm about to, I am gonna go to dinner tonight, guys. I'm gonna get ready, see what I'm gonna wear. I have no idea what I'm gonna wear. Okay. So a couple hours have passed. I think it's been a couple hours since the last thing I came on here and said. I just got done taking a bath. I took an hour long bath. Because I deserve nice things. So I'm taking a bath, or I took a bath. I have so many things playing. I'm watching a YouTube video. I have This Is Us in the background. I'm about to sit here and do my makeup. I already did my skincare. Looking very much dry. So, yeah. I'm just looking at my skin. Okay. So I'm about to do my skincare. No, I already did my skincare. About to do my makeup and then get dressed. I know exactly what I'm wearing, and it did not take me long at all to find it. From 4 to 5, I took a bath. And then from 5 to now, I did my hair. And I'm giving myself another hour to do my makeup. That's where we are as far as time and everything goes. So I'm going to start with brushing out my... I'm no makeup person. I just do what works for me. Maybe I'll do a video one of these days about my makeup and all that.
Boy, if you don't get...
Wait till it dries.
core is constantly like supported in the gym, then you're not really engaging it like you should throughout your workouts, and you're not really strengthening it like you should throughout your workouts, it's still a great build. I would definitely highly recommend it for you. It's just, you know, I just feel like, oh.
Tracy who? Tracy Ellis who? Tracy who?
So now it's really time to relax. I'm probably just gonna watch to do the whole wake up at 8 a.m. thing. That lasted for about 2 months. And then I just realized that it's very difficult because
Tracy,
I'm
who?
Up till 4 a.m. editing a video. I'm not gonna get enough sleep to be up by 8. We'll say
I'm wearing two glasses.
And I do get a lot done.
Fanny?
So I'm just gonna enjoy my tea, enjoy my Netflix, and rest.
Fenty X Hair Store. Fenty meets Hair Store. So the reason why I started cutting it and like chopping it the fuck off is because it was giving me Diana. It was giving me Diana, and I wanted to do like short layered to give me more Tracy. You know, it was giving very much Diana Ross, but now I feel it looks a little bit more natural. She was really giving me Miss Diana in the flesh. But now this with the layers like in the front, it's like here, layer, you know, it's giving me more Tracy, more natural. I think I look, honey, I think I look good. Very pleased with how this came out. And it's 7:06 and I'm so hype about that because Miss Imani is always late. I swear I be double booking stuff. Like I be getting the days fucked up, and then like coming back from the holidays has been hard. I need to look up the location of where we're going to see how much time I got to get there. We're going to a hibachi place. I love hibachi. Oh, they close at 11? That's actually really great. So this place is... look good. I need to just do something real quick. I don't even know if y'all gonna be able to hear me because I'm in my car and I'm connected to my Bluetooth, but I'm on my way to my little